Hi, and welcome to another unboxing at the comfort of my bed once again. And this time, this is the parcel that I was telling you guys about. It's actually from a company called Moment. So let's open it up and have a look. Okay, so despite the poster coming from Germany, this is actually from the US. Okay, so that's a receipt. I'm not gonna show you that. And okay, so we have some paper holding it in place, put that aside. And basically, all I have is just these two. Put the box aside. Okay, so first up we have a phone case for the Samsung Galaxy S10, which is actually the phone I'm actually using right now to film this. So unfortunately I can't really show you me putting this on my phone. I'll try that probably later, like maybe in front of a mirror. So let's open this up. Okay. Scissors not that as sharp as I thought. Okay. Oh, so I think I'm supposed to slide this out. Okay. Okay, maybe before I actually open it up, let's look around at the packaging. So what I have here is the walnut wood case. Okay, and it's telling you like what is included inside. Okay, let's open this up. And okay, so this is the case itself. And we have a really nice wood here. It's not coated at all, so it has a really nice, you know, woody, what do you call it? You kind of a furry, woody, grain. Oh yeah, that's the word, grainy feel. So this is gonna give me a lot of grip. Okay, and then it's like a soft felt inside. Okay, so instructions on how to attach the lens, which I'm gonna show you later. And this is apparently what I saw is a random picture taken by photographers who actually own the lens. Okay, this is like fixed on, so I can't really pull this out. And that is all for the case itself, so I'm gonna leave that here. And what I got here is a 58 millimeters tele lens. Okay, so let me go in to show you guys. Okay, maybe I'll show you this as well so you can really see the grains and don't leave the picture taker. Okay, that's like their quote, I guess. Okay, let's open this up. How do I open this? Oh, okay, there's a tab over here. Okay, nothing much on the box itself. Once again, I have a picture taken by a photographer with this lens. And here is the lens itself. Okay, really nice. And I think this is like a pouch probably. Yep, this is a pouch and it's telling you like what's inside, like what you're gonna put inside. It's like a simple pull string bag, I guess. Pretty nice. Although I'll probably put this in like a hard case instead. Definitely this is not gonna protect it. And what I have here is a lens cap. Okay, let's take this out. Oh, it has quite a bit of weight to it. So let's have a look at the lens itself. It writes 58 millimeters here. Okay, so this is like version 2, the Moment logo over here. And this really heavy lens. So let's try the cap. Okay, kind of fits really well. And so let me show you how to actually put this lens on the case. So you would have this case already on the phone, and from what I remember, there is this line over here and line over here as well. So you would align the lines like so, and then you, so I can show you behind, you like twist it to lock it. So this is how it looks like on the phone, a case, at least on the phone alone. So the lens cap really fits really tightly. Okay, so that took quite a bit of effort. And here's how it looks. So it's like over the past midnight outside right now. So I'll see you guys next morning where I'll actually try this lens out. And I'll see you guys in a bit for you. Hi, so now that there's sunlight, so here is a demonstration of my phone itself without any lens. So what you see right now is just the wide angle, so you can call this like 0.5 times. This is how it would look like. Okay, and this is one time, the main camera, and this is how it looks like, and two times. So this is how it looks without any lens. So let's go back to one time zoom, and then let's put on the lens. Okay, so this is the main camera still, but then with the two times lens from Moment. So you can see it's pretty similar to the two times that I had just now on my phone itself, but you can actually get a better depth of field. Notice like the not right now, the playground is very in focus, while like the other parts of the photo is less of a focus. So actually this gives you a better depth of field. When I show you this photo, the most likely thing that you'll focus on is the playground, because that's like in focus. So let me demonstrate what if I can actually attach this on the two times zoom. So let's take this out first. Let's change this to two times, right? And then let's attach the lens on the two times. Okay, and there, this is technically like two times two, so this is four times. So this is what I can actually achieve right now with my Moment lens. Really nice. Based on what I can see with my naked eye right now, this is actually pretty similar to what I actually see. So you know, you always wish that your naked eye, what you see, the amount of size is the similar to what you want to film. This is probably achievable with four times zoom. So following, I actually took some other videos as I was walking around.
to more of to demonstrate more about the type of view that you can actually achieve with a more professional lens like this moment lens that I have right here. So hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys on the next unboxing video. Oh,